and the fish. It's quite hard to put all the fish in one place. But it's okay because I am having enough space in my fridge right now. All right, let's prepare the Brazilian hot dog. Oh, good. I've got another recipe. I remember that putting this squid and my flounder in one pot is okay. Good. And all right, I have to take out my cheese. And also, I have to merge a Brew coffee. Yep. So I have this here. Let's see. Where are we? Ho ho. Yeah. What can I do? I put this. Okay. I put another alcohol into the shaker. And all right. Well, I can start merging. No, I have my cheese. I need cheese. I think I put it in the grill. So, need my drink generators. Well, merging a coffee brew is quite difficult. Yeah. Because the coffee beans are super rare. Super rare. And so I also merge a bread at the same time. Because remember we've checked the updated cookbook, remember? That we will have a Brazilian French toast to make. So I just prepared the bread before the order. All right. And I will prepare also more butter. Well, so after I finish these three orders, I will have new recipes order. I'm quite excited and I want to finish this round very fast. Okay, I actually, oh God, I tapped something wrong. Okay, I've generated more alcohol accidentally. But luckily, I have enough space in my fridge. So, well, actually, let me see. Actually, I can actually put those two drinks together, right? I don't remember. Yeah, I can do that. I can do like something like this. Champagne with gin, yeah. Okay.